Officer from Bulletproof Dog Training, Cincinnati, Ohio. Today I have with us Oscar. He's a 6-month doodle. His mom brought him to us because he likes to jump on people. He likes to be a little puppy. He's barking right now. Let's see what Oscar has to work with. Oscar, come on. Oscar, sit. Sit, sit, sit. 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 Off. Okay, if you don't know sit, how about down? Keep down. 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 If she does it down, you won't walk with your mother. Oscar. She doesn't walk next to me too well, but that's all going to change in 15 days. Stay tuned at bulletproofdogtraining.com.
Oscar, and we just finished Bulletproof Training. And when I brought Oscar here, he was a wonderful dog with a lot of bad habits. And we are so excited to go home and be with our other dog because Oscar has learned some amazing good habits. And he gets to go home and live the life that he was created to live. So thank you, Bulletproof Training.